This is a quick video on how to extract chlorophyll. Now I'm using 50% alcohol. You can use water, but alcohol works faster. And now for the green. I'm using cilantro, that's all I had. You could use spinach or lettuce leaves, it doesn't really matter. Next you want to mash it down and stir it up. You don't have to stir it too much, just enough for it to soak in. Yeah. Okay, and here's the test results. This is after 30 minutes. And this is after 1 hour. And in the end, you should have a dark green color.